Victoria Award winner.
John Slott of Langton, Ontario was one of the strongest supporters and promoters of the National Junior Week Pepper Show in his early years. John was a dedicated and enthusiastic member of the show committee until his health course took him to retire. John and his wife, Rhea, and their family believed that the World Agricultural Year Fair was the marketing and social event of the year. They were always competitive with their Hereford cattle and enjoyed every minute of the cattle fraternity. John and Rhea would be proud to know that their children and grandchildren are the continuing the royal tradition. As secretary manager of the Ontario Hereford Association, John traveled extensively throughout the province as well as to many parts of Canada. Everywhere he went, he encouraged 4-H members to compete in the show. We are honored to present the John Slott Memorial Award to the best exhibit at the 2018 Masterpiece National Junior Week Pepper Show here at the Royal. So I'd just like to commend the 4-H competitors for putting on such a great Christmas display in the barn. Your show is a way to showcase youth and cattle as to the presentation that you make to the general public. So this award basically is ranking on how well you've done that. I have the top 3 places in my hand, and I'm going to start with the third place overall. So the third place overall in the best exhibit competition, congratulations to third place, New Brunswick. And in second place for the best exhibit competition, our congratulations goes to Haldimand County. And I'm proud to announce that the John Slott Memorial Award for the best exhibit is going to Wellington County. Congratulations, Wellington.
So following the champion class, the Wellington County team members are invited to get their picture taken in the photo area. We do have an award presentation to make to you, and that will be done immediately following the selection of the grand champion female. Congratulations to all.
Take this opportunity to thank our judge, Mr. Garth Ransier. Garth hails from Killam, Alberta, and it's certainly been a pleasure watching him work through the classes today, giving his comments on how he sees the cattle, and we're very pleased that he could take some time away from his operation in Alberta to join us here today at the Royal Winter Fair and be a major part of our National Junior Beef Heifer Show. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and offer our thanks to our official judge today, Garth Ransier.
Well, before I make my closing comments, I'd just really like to thank Patty and her committee for having me out here to judge the show. It's sure been an honor to be here, and it's been a lot of fun. I think there's too many shows that you can go to in this world where in absolutely every class there's an outstanding one that you can use, and the classes have been extremely deep in quality here today. I don't think it's any surprise to anybody, and I think I'd really like to thank my ring people as well here today. I think they kept the show going extremely well today, and a show this size can't be done without high-quality ring people like that. As a kid growing up, I came through the junior programs, and that's where I got my start in showing cattle and the cattle industry, and that's what got me in this. And growing up, you always got to see the pictures from the Toronto Royal, and you always knew how competitive it was out there. In more recent memory, I've had the opportunity to judge a few shows out east, and I know exactly how competitive it is out here, but I think it's even a little bit more of an eye-opener getting to judge the show here today, because I think, like I say, the quality's been extremely, extremely deep, and I think the future is in extremely good hands with the quality of the exhibitors and the quality of the cattle that have been out here today. I think with that, you've heard my comments on these cattle all day long here, but I think I have two heifers in my mind that probably go together pretty nicely here. I think just an outstanding set of heifers right from one end to the other, and I'm extremely excited about my two champions. I think with that, everybody should give these exhibitors a round of applause today. It's just been an outstanding show.
Exhibiting the Grand Champion female today in the National Junior Beef Heifer Show, our congratulations goes to Haley Conley from Northumberland with Las Vegas Black Pearl 6E. She's coming to us out of the Angus Division. Congratulations to you, Haley. And your reserve grand champion heifer today is ring number 80, coming to us out of the Simmental division. Congratulations to Brad Riggins from Chatham, Kent.